Hey everyone, I'm Chris Woodland, respiratory therapist and director of respiratory for Southmedic. Thanks for watching this video on how to use our Oxy₂ Mask EtCO₂. Oxy₂ EtCO₂ is our next generation of Oxy mask that's one of the safest and most comfortable oxygen masks for your patients to use, and one now that provides more oxygen and can more reliably capture end-tidal CO₂ waveforms. The oxygen end of things is explained in another video. Let's focus now on the end-tidal CO₂ capabilities of this mask. Oxy₂ EtCO₂ now utilizes Oxy₂ technology that gives it a real advantage in capturing EtCO₂ samples, even at higher oxygen flow rates. The triangular diffuser plays a big part in how the oxygen is delivered to your patient, and that intentional delivery to the nose and mouth allows for a pathway of exhaled CO₂ to get down into the funnel structure of the diffuser and then down the sample line to the capnograph. We know capnography is such an important early warning system for a patient's changing respiratory status, and so you need a tool you can rely on, no matter what the oxygen flow rate. The potential EtCO₂ capture of our Oxy₂ EtCO₂ mask has improved by up to 107% more than our original legacy product, making it the go-to in reliable end-tidal sampling. You can find Oxy₂ EtCO₂ in three sizes: Oxy Kid, Oxy Adult, and Oxy Plus, for all your patients requiring elevated oxygenation and end-tidal monitoring. No matter who requires capnography alongside oxygen therapy, we have an Oxy₂ Mask EtCO₂ for you. An open-style mask capable of delivering elevated FiO2s and capturing superior end-tidal CO₂ sampling. Because that's what we believe at Southmedic. We believe in finding a better way for you and your patients. Thanks for watching. Be sure to check us out at thebetteroxygenmask.com, and we'll see you next time.